am Buzz Freaking Lightyear, the thickest bass ringer from freaking space. Nah, what the heck? Oh no! Oh no! No! Stop! 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 Stop!
There's nothing in your mouth, huh?
Man, no, Brett!
Did you get some dag memes, bro?
No? What about what you got? Did you get thicker?
No, Brett! Can you see, Brett? I got a credit card, Brett! Are you guys blind, Brett?
You get a credit card? Oh, nice!
I'm so thankful, bro! Congratulations, bro!
A credit card? With a credit card, you can buy so many things! You don't need cash.
Yeah, Brett! It came in the mail today, Brett. I got my credit card, Brett. I can finally buy things online, Brett. I can buy video games online. I can go to Amazon and order stuff online. The possibilities are endless, Brett.
Hey, Bendy. Since you got a credit card, dude, can you buy me the Fortnite skins, dude? Because, dude, they got some really nice Fortnite skins right now, dude. They're so awesome. I really want it. So, can you buy for me, dude?
No, dude. Get your own credit card, Brett.
I can't!
You're not your dad, Brett!
He won't do it!
Well then, you're screwed, dude!
Come on, dude, please!
No, Brett! Get your own stuff, Brett! Screw you, boy!
Dude, I'm gonna smack you with my nuts, dude, in the face!
You're gonna smack him in the face with your nuts, Brett! No, Brett, you don't even have nuts, Brett! You are a nutless turtle, Brett!
Screw you, dude, I'm not nutless, dude! I have big nuts, humongous ass, big chungus!
Brett, shut the heck up, Brett, before you catch these hands, Brett! I oughta knock you out, Brett! I oughta smack the taste out of your mouth, Brett!
Screw you, dick!
Hey, Bendy, what are you gonna do now with the credit card now, bro?
Well, I'm gonna buy stuff online, Brett!
What are you gonna buy?
I'm thinking, what should I get with a credit card, Brett?
How about you buy yourself a nut, huh?
Can you shut the heck up, Brett? Man, what should I buy? Let me think. Go! I know.
What?
I'm gonna buy myself a new bow tie, Brett, cause I lost mine, Brett. So I think I'm gonna order a bow tie, Brett.
That's a good idea, bro.
Oh, Fowler, is that a credit card, Fowler?
Yeah, Brett, I got it today, Brett.
Oh, that is so nice, Fowler. I always wanted a credit card, Fowler.
Why don't you get one?
Because I don't know why. But that's cool, Fowler. With a credit card, Fowler, you can buy so many things, Fowler. Don't even need cash, Fowler. If I had a credit card, Fowler, I would buy so many magnets, Fowler.
Yeah!
Bente, can I use a credit card?
For what?
Well, I gotta go shopping, you know?
Okay, sweetie.
Okay. Thank you.
Really, dude? Really? You just let her take a credit card like that, dude?
Well, she's my wife, Brett!
Dude, you're such a wussy!
You just call me a wussy, Brett!
Yeah, you're a wussy!
Okay, Brett, I had enough of your problems!
Stop fighting, Fowler! Stop!
Don't call me a wussy, bro!
Let me go! Screw you, dude, you're a savage! You're an animal! Screw you, dude, I'm going home, man!
Yeah, get out of here, Junior, you freaking turtle!
Damn, I hate that mother trucker, bruh!
Yeah, sure. So Bendy got a credit card, huh? Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I am so bad.
Where are you going, buddy? Oh, I see why.
Have you seen a gay cowboy around here?
No, Grandpa, I haven't seen a gay cowboy.
Well, if you see him, tell me. I have some unfinished business with our gay cowboys.
Okay, Grandpa.
Oh, my. Two cute boys in here. What the fuck, bro?
Okay.
Well, if you see that gay cowboy, let me know, because I'm looking for him.
You okay, Grandpa?
Yes, I just tripped.
Bendy, your grandpa's weird.
Yep, he's weird.
Okay, Bendy, I'm done.
Well, that was fast.
Well, you know, now that you got a credit card, I have to go to the store. I can just buy everything I want.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, here you go, Bendy. Thank you.
No problemo!
Woof! You got a credit card, Bendy?
Yeah, bro, I got a credit card, bro.
Woof! That is so woof and amazing! Woof! Hey, Bendy, you wouldn't mind letting me use your credit card, right?
You want to use my credit card?
Yes, I just need to use it, you know.
For what?
Woof, well, woof, I don't have a credit card, so I can buy stuff online. I want to buy some new shoes. These are old. I mean, new shoes. So, you wouldn't mind if I use your credit card to, you know, buy myself new shoes? I'll pay you back the money in cash.
Yeah, Brett, go ahead. You know what? You don't even have to pay me back, Brett. This is a to you, Brett.
You sure? I could pay a million cash.
No, Brett, you're my best friend, Brett.
Well, thank you so much, Bendy. I really appreciate it. Oh.
So good, Brett. Go buy your shoes, Brett. I love that guy.
Oh, finally. I'm gonna get myself some new shoes. Oh, okay. Let me go to Amazon and order some good shoes. Woof, woof, woof.
This is my chance.
Okay, here they are. Should I get them in black or brown? Maybe I should go with white. Yeah, that would be good. No, I'm gonna stick to my black. Yeah, black shoes. Yeah, this looks good.
Ha! Got you! Okay, where's that stupid credit card? Okay.
Oh, what was that? Oh, who hit me in the back of the head? Woof! Okay. Woof. Woof. Where's my car? Oh, no! It's gone! Oh, no! Oh, no! I got to Bendy! Bendy! Bendy!
Brandon, why are you screaming?
Bendy! I lost it!
What do you mean you lost it? What are you lost?
It's gone! It's gone! The credit card! It's gone!
What, Brett? You lost my credit card, Brett?
No! No, somebody took it! Then somebody stole it!
Who?
No, I don't know! I was on my phone, looking for the children to buy, and all of a sudden, pop! I get hit back in the head! I go unconscious, then I wake up, and the credit card is gone!
Brett, what the fudge, Brett?
I'm so sorry!
Brett, you got any idea what could happen, Brett? If someone's on my credit card, bud, they can use that credit card to buy whatever they want! I'm gonna go broke! If I were you, Ben, then I'd go look for it! Yeah, bro, hurry! Brett, I'm coming!
I'm so sorry, Bendy. I'm sorry!
Pshaw! I got Bendy's credit card. Now that I have Bendy's credit card, I could buy anything that I want. I'm gonna buy so many things that he's gonna go broke. He's gonna be in so much debt to the bank. He's gonna go to jail for owing so much money to the bank. So I better hurry up and buy as much as I can. Let's go!
Oh, Brett, where is he, Brett? I can't find my goddamn credit card, Brett! I'm so screwed, Brett! They took my credit card, Brett! They're gonna buy everything they want, Brett! And then I might go to jail, Brett! Who took my credit card, Brett?
Move, I'm so sorry, Brett. It's all my fault! I should have been more careful!
Oh, Brett! This is the worst day of my life, Brett! It was supposed to be the happiest day of my life, Brett, because I finally got a credit card, Brett! And now I turn to the white one!
Peel, brother! Bendy, brother! Huh? Brother, I got some bad news for you, brother!
What?
Well, brother, it appears that you've been buying quite a lot of stuff, brother.
No, I haven't!
Well, that's not what the bank says, brother. The bank says you have been buying a lot of stuff, brother, with your credit card, brother!
No, Brett! Somebody stole my credit card, Brett! They're the ones buying all that stuff, not me!
That's what they always say, brother. They always blame it on somebody else. But they never blame themselves, brother! Brother, you owe the bank $1 million, brother!
What?
Uh-huh, yeah, brother! You owe the bank $1 million. You spend $1 million in just one day, brother! And you just got your credit card, brother! What's wrong with you? Well, brother, if you're telling the truth, brother, that somebody stole your credit card, brother, which is hard to believe, brother, if you don't pay that $1 million you owe the bank by tomorrow, you will go to jail, brother. But if you're saying the truth, that somebody stole the credit card, and they're the ones that bought all that stuff, brother, you can find the person that stole your credit card, brother, then nothing will happen to you, brother, but the person that stole your credit card will go to jail, brother. So you got two options, brother. See you tomorrow, brother. See you tomorrow.
This thing is fucked, bro. He wasted $1 million, bro. Damn, that dude is spicy, bro. I wonder what he bought.
I gotta find that person. Who could it be? Who could it be? Daddy, what is it? The red car? The car? The credit car? Cuphead took my credit card?
Woof!
That son of a...
Vitch! I'm gonna go to the Vitch Muffins, huh?
He took my credit card, you sure?
Ha ha!
Corruption! Ben's gonna go to jail for owing $1 million to the bank! Finally gonna get rid of him! Oh, hi, Bendy!
Hi, Cuphead! Bye, Cuphead! Yeah! Jump! I told you, Brett! I told you! You kept pissing me off, Brett! I'm gonna kill you, Brett! Now I'll kill you, Brett! Now look at you, Brett! You're dead! You're freaking dead, Brett! Piece of crap!
Did you just kill Cuphead?
I had to, Brett! I'm sorry, Brett, but I had to kill that mother trucker, Brett! I never been, Brett!
Oh my god!
Find out in the next episode of The Dunker Show!